Here we go then, it's Formula One in Marina Bay once again, and welcome to all of you at home who join us today for this fascinating race around the baking hot, horribly humid, but very beautiful streets of Singapore. The Marina Bay Street Circuit then has 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, taking us a total of 3.1 miles around the landmarks of downtown Singapore. An average lap speed around here, just 107 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson joins me again for the race today. Let's talk about Bailey. There's a real chance they could win the title today. So how do you think they'll handle the pressure?
Well, I try not to think about the result too much. The worst thing you can do in this situation is think about all the what-ifs. What if I get hit going into turn one? What if I get a penalty? What if I finish outside the points? If you let any of those kind of worries get to you, you can't focus on the job. So staying in the right mindset will be critical today.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Sebastian Vettel, Bailey. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Ricciardo, Perez, Norris, and Lance Stroll, Sainz, Ocon, Daniel Kvyat, and Magnussen, Grosjean, Raikkonen, George Russell, and Pierre Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Giovinazzi, Albon, Latifi, and Tatiana Calderon. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. is out, the safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive.
Thank you.
access to one of the gears. We've lost one of the gears due to a fault. Respect the Delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. to second a lap on the car behind. Teammate behind is 33.1 seconds. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. lap of the race. Keep this up. We're leading our teammate by 16.3 seconds. teammate behind is 37.4 seconds. Increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. partner is coming in for a stop. We'll be right back. strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Sustain this level of damage. They're on old mediums. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. There are 35 laps left in the race. Gearbox to take increased wear. position. Front of the pack, Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap behind is 24.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your pit window opens in 2 laps time. 29 laps to go. Say again, you have lost access to one of the gears. Exit. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. spare energy, use your overtake button. so we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race.
What a great race it's been then. Another classic Singapore Grand Prix, and they've held on to take the chequered flag here today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So let's review the updated driver standings. Bailey increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, it's absolutely got to be Alexander Albon, no hesitation. He put in a performance today that's only going to build further upon his already growing reputation.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.